In this video, we're going to look at the steps involved in binary fission. Binary fission is a form of asexual reproduction used by prokaryotes and some single-celled eukaryotes such as paramecium. Asexual reproduction is a form of reproduction where the offspring comes from a single parent and the offspring are genetically identical to this parent. There are several steps involved in the process of binary fission. Prokaryotes possess a single circular DNA strand. The first step involves this DNA strand being replicated in response to a replication signal. The second step involves both DNA attachment and cell growth. The two circular DNA molecules attach to separate parts of the cell membrane. At the same time, the cell grows and elongates by creating more cell membrane and cell wall. The third step involves the pinching in of the cell membrane. The fourth step involves the actual division of the cell membrane and wall. As they continue to grow and the furrows continue to grow and a septum forms, the two furrows end up meeting and causing the complete division into the two cells. This creates two daughter cells that have resulted from this binary fission. These daughter cells are genetically identical to the parent cell. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.